Starting tonight, hunters can get special permits allowing them to kill antlerless deer in the southeastern part of the state this fall. Only 750 Unit L permits will be sold, but nearly 2,000 people are expected to try for one, and they will likely sell out within minutes. They go on sale online at 6 o'clock tonight and cost $26. Each permit comes with one deer tag.
Mid-July, we're already talking fall right now.